I'm very, very grateful to my dad for making me do the things I did. I think I was extremely lazy, and if he didn't, I would have wasted those years of my life. But times have changed, and one has to stay contemporary. I think that's very important. And at the end of the day, we want our kids to be happy. I'm very sure of one thing, that they need to develop a good work ethic, which I see both of them doing. They work incredibly hard in spheres that are incredibly tough, and where they have to, you know, they have some very high ups and low downs. So we're very happy about the way they're going about what they're doing.
Okay, I'll end by asking, you said that, you know, you have to be a little bit like a superhero to navigate the uncertainties that you deal with as a leader of a business conglomerate today. How do you deal with business failure? What does that do to you personally as a leader? How do you cope with that? And what is the single biggest ambition that you still have for yourself?
So I think I've got a blessing. I don't let failure or success get to me too much. After I've gone home, I just forget about work. I just feel that all of us at work, I've got a great team, very blessed. I think we just work so hard, give so much of ourselves, emotionally, intellectually, that if things have to go wrong after that, I mean, there's nothing you can do. We've already done everything that we could do, you know, within our scheme of things. So failure, I think, is always, it actually is a stepping stone to success. I've been lucky because I haven't had any large failure, unless you call telecom a failure, which I don't think it was or is. But
you,
I think
you wouldn't call that a failure.
Which one?
Telecom.
I don't think so. Honestly, not.
Okay.
You disagree.
So
I've heard Shirin say on one of her shows that we've got 2.5 telecom players.
I don't remember saying that. I don't remember saying that at all. I don't remember saying that at all.
And you know who the half is, right, Shirin? I think we're now 2 3/4.
Okay, 2 3/4.
As of today. Let's see how things move ahead.